Bow. Hold on, I don't need intelligence. Need speed. You don't work with this, so the four wanting thing. Okay, then floor one's a no-go. How about floor two? Any exclusive enemies? Only my boy here. Yeah, oh, jeez. Okay, I'm just taking an observation on Nest of Evil, that's the current plan. You. Please kindly. How was it dirt? Okay. Damn angle we gotta get to, so... So 4-2 we're gonna be going for a lot right now. This is only the items episode. Dead, so we have to get all the items. One. Go. Thank you. Monocle. There we go. I can get out of this fort. Goodness gracious, out of this fort. I'm gonna save now, re-record because I need to. Because this is how items work, you know? This is not the- Nice ball. There's Ventura, didn't have any drops. One last door. So I got the 1-4-3 enemy drop. Anything more? Let's just move on to 4-4. Alright, I was gonna say we were gonna go to the other area. That's okay, I already solved it. So she's on the 4-6 unless you have objection. Thank you. 4-6 is major bones. 4-6 has the stuff, so no more we can do from there. Oh yeah, there's a room. You would kindly excuse me. Okay. I'm not gonna do it yet. But you get the point. You might get the point. Well, to take damage. Okay. Nothing on 4-6 other than the boss. I shall return to it at a very much later date. Skadoosh, baby. It's Sunday. All right, just need to get Triforce's item. I can do it. Let's just do this. If he's gonna get Triforce and we'll be done over there. Thank you. I got more ramen soup than anything else. Alright. Alright. 354. Going back to 4th floor. There's the golden skeletons, or whatever. How should I guide this? Dirt. Yeah. Hello. Damn. I think we should go back to the third floor. Maybe I should do 4-3, it really depends on what I feel. Put a 3 as 4, but it's later. Has plenty of rock. I spell 2. Yeah, 4-3 is better. Yeah. Yep. Until I finish out. Yeah! Berserker Mail. Berserker Mail 2. I want a second one though. I want a second Guild Ring because of reasons.
Leather.
Ha!
So I need double whammy. Yeah! Okay, now we're done. There's two things we're gonna do. Right now. And all that, we didn't get too much gold. So, I'm going to equip the rings onto Charlotte. Increases luck with money. Know what they say, I'm gonna try something. So... thank you very much. I'm gonna see what this does. Why did I do all that for nothing? Yep, it's all good.